Hello guys, in this video I am going to explain you all the algebraic identities. So before starting, let me tell you that do like my video, comment and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon. So let's start now. We will prove two identities, a plus b whole squared equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab, and a minus b whole squared equals to a square plus b squared minus 2ab. So take a square. As you all know that square has all equal sides. So this is a, and a. So this area is a square. Now take a square of all equal sides. This is b, and b. So area is b square. Now this is a rectangle. In this is a and this is b. So this is ab. Now to prove first identity, a plus b whole square equals to a square plus b square plus ab plus ab. So take a big square and we will add a square, b square and 2 times ab, so that this identity will be proved. So this is a square plus b square plus 2ab. Now second identity is a minus b whole square equals to a square plus b square minus ab minus ab. So this will be a square plus b square minus 2ab. Take a square, subtract ab from a square, and rest which is left added with b square, subtract ab from a square and b square. So the rest which is left is the identity a minus b whole square. Now third identity is a plus b plus c whole square equals to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. Now take bigger square which is a, sides are a, and a. So the area of the square is a square. The medium size of square whose sides are all b, so area of the square is b square. Now take a smaller square whose all sides are c, so the area of the square will be c square. Now take a rectangle of bigger size whose one side is a and one side is b, so area of this is ab. Then another rectangle of smaller size whose one side is b and one side is c, so the area of this is bc. Now take another rectangle whose one side is a and one side is c, so the area of this rectangle is ac. Let us consider a square sheet of paper of dimension a plus b plus c units, where the units could be of any unit of length like centimeter or inch. We know that the area of this sheet is a plus b plus c whole square. So let us make the markings of two adjacent sides on the sheets such that the sides gets divided into length a, b and c units, as it is shown here. So let us draw lines to these markings such that each line is parallel to each side. Let us assume that we cut the sheet of paper along with these lines. When we do this, we will end with the 9 smaller units of the paper, as it is shown here. Each of these pieces are either a rectangle or a square as told above. As we join all the smaller pieces, this will become a big square. Pieces number 1, 5 and 9, this is A, B and C, all these are squares. So area is of this is a square, this is b square and this is c square. And now fourth and second, this is ab and this is ab. Now seventh and third, this is ac and this is ac. Now eighth and sixth, this is bc and this is bc. So now it is proved that a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2ac and plus 2bc. This is a plus b plus c whole square. Hope you understand these identities. So please subscribe my channel and share it with your friends. And follow me on Instagram and like my Facebook page. Link is given in the description box.